Hey guys, so what we want to do is find out, is this equation linear? So we want to know, can we write this in the form y equals mx plus b? So I would say we cannot do that, because since this x is in the bottom here, there's no algebraic manipulation we can do that would bring it to the top. So the answer here is no, it's not linear, because we cannot write it in y equals mx plus b. That's it. So if that makes sense, please like and subscribe and check out andymath.com. Bye.